Today, I want to show you how to upload HTML5 games to your website or to a web server. Alright, so that's coming up next in the Sparckman channel. Before we continue, we publish videos every day, so be sure to subscribe. Yeah, except for the past 2 days, yeah, we've been updating our website. Check it out, this is what it looks like now. Yeah, in this video I'm going to show you how to upload your entries for the Sparckman challenge as well. Now, there are a few game engines out there that will let you create HTML5 games for free. One of those amazing game engines, it's Construct 3. Okay, so here is Construct 3, and let's go to templates. And we're going to open the Flappy Bird template. It's sort of like Flappy Bird. Well, it's actually Flappy Bird. Okay, so let's open it. Here it is. You can see that this is just like Flappy Bird. Now, I'm not going to bother changing anything. I'm not going to change the graphics, even though you can change whatever you want here. Yeah, so let's export this as an HTML5 game. Let's see. I'm going to go to Export. You can see that you can export to HTML5, Android, iOS, Windows, and even Xbox One. Now, I should mention too that there is a paid version of Construct 3 for commercial games. Yeah, let's check these three checkboxes. Here's our file, and now we are going to download it. Here it is, unzip the file. It doesn't need a web server to run offline, which is great. So now I'm going to upload this to my website. Wow, check out the size of this, it's super small. Alright, so I'm going to use an FTP program to upload this to my website. Okay, this is the game right here. And we're going to upload them to my web server. I'm going to make a folder and I'm going to call it Floppy. Okay, so here's my website, and let's type our address, which is, I'm going to rename this to PHP so I can preview it on the browser here. Let me show you how to add this to Sparckman.com. First, you're going to need an account, so sign up for an account. This is the new look of the new website. There's a few articles and a few games. You can also leave comments if you're signing to Facebook. Let me go to my articles. Let's go to a game I posted. We're going to need this code here. Let me just copy it. I'm going to add a new article or new game or whatever you want to add. I'm going to select games. Now the title is going to be Flappy Bird Clone. So now I'm going to click on Code View. I'm going to click on Code View. I'm going to copy this address. Now this doesn't have to be in this server. It could be on your website if you wanted to. So let me just replace this here. Let me replace this by Flappy Bird. Now we need a thumbnail. How are we going to get a thumbnail? Usually I just use the snipping tool. Let me just take a screenshot here and save it. There's my picture. And let's press submit. Your post has been submitted successfully. Now you can share this on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and I don't know what this is. What is this here? I have no idea. And it seems to work fine. There is your game on Sparckman.com. Just like that. Alright guys, see you in the next episode. Smack the like button. Bye now.